Hey everybody, welcome to Face the Music. Today I thought we could take a trip to the zoo. I'm going to play some music by bands with animal names. And there was an enormous amount of choice in this one. So it was another one of those ones that was pretty tough to narrow down. I'm just going to turn this up a little bit just to make sure you can hear it. There we go. So this is another topic that we might have to revisit again in future. This is the Partridge Family, a song called Summer Days. Now, everybody's got to remember the Partridge Family. They were on TV from 1970 to 1974 and then have been playing in reruns ever since. As a kid, I had their shopping bag album. I don't know, I just remember everybody. David Cassidy, Danny Bonaducci, I think he had a bit of an Oprah Winfrey kind of reality show resurgence in the 80s and 90s, Where Are You Now type of thing. I think one of their biggest hits was I Think I Love You, but as I said, this is a song called Summer Days. Family fun. Anyway, let's move on to the 80s. This is Echo and the Bunnymen, and Bring On the Dancing Horses. Now they're an English band formed in the late 70s. They had a huge number of hits in the UK in the early 80s. This song, Bring On the Dancing Horses, is from 1985. That's when they sort of had a little bit of presence in North America. I have to admit that I was always aware of them, that there was a band called Echo and the Bunnymen. They were never huge in North America. This song made it in North America, and there were a couple others as well. They have had a lot of lineup changes over the years. They split up in 1993, reformed in 1997, they're still playing together now. And this is Bring On the Dancing Horses by Echo and Bunnymen. Now I'm gonna get a little Euro poppy for you, because I can. So, this song is by a band called Fox the Fox. One hit wonder. This is a song called Precious Little Diamond. The reason I wanted to play them for you today is I never thought I would say this twice in this blog. They are a Dutch band. I was quite surprised when I found out that Diesel were a Dutch band way back, I don't know, episode 4 or 5, something like that. They're a Dutch band formed in 1981. This song, Precious Little Diamond, actually went to number 5 in the U.S. in 1983 or 84, something like that. And then they split up in 1990. And this is Precious Little Diamond. What are the chances that I was going to play two Dutch bands? Pretty good, apparently. Anyway, that's Fox the Fox with Precious Little Diamond. Now, this one that I'm going to play for you, this is my favorite for this episode. This is Gorillaz. The song's called Dare. And Gorillaz are a virtual band made of 4 animated characters. It's a collaboration between Damon Albarn, who is the singer for the English band Blur, and a guy called Jamie Hewlett, who is a comic albums. They've sold millions and millions of albums. The music's really good. There's a lot of different musical collaborators in Gorillaz, but David Albarn is the constant throughout all of that. They were formed in 2001, I think it was, something like that. And they're currently on hiatus, but there is, they do intend to produce some more music together and do a bit more stuff. This song, every time I hear Gorillaz, I think of a trip to school when I was dropping my kids to school. This is several years ago now. And a Gorillaz song came on the radio, and I, for the life of me, couldn't remember the name of the band. And one of my sons said to me, "Mom, what's the name of this band?" And all I kept thinking, monkeys, bananas. So now every time we hear a Gorillaz song, that's our in joke at our house. Monkeys, bananas. Anyway, that's Gorillaz with Dare. And there'll be tons of other music of theirs that you'll recognize, so go check them out. They're great. Now I'm going to move on to a band called Doves. And this is a song called Kingdom of Rust. And the Doves are also an English band, formed in 1998. They're on hiatus at the moment. They've released four albums, two of which went to number one in the UK. And they released a compilation album of their entire career in 2010, which I just became aware of, and I want to get that for Christmas on my Christmas list. The first album was nominated for Mercury Music Prize, which is sort of like Album of the Year in the UK. They've opened for U2, Coldplay, Oasis. This song, Kingdom of Rust, is the title of their fourth album, released in 2009. They are, there's three main members of the band, a set of twins, and then the singer, sorry, I don't remember their names. And they've all gone off to do their own side projects at the moment. And the twins have formed a new band this year called Black Rivers. And this is Kingdom of Rust. It has a bit of a country feel, this song, to me. But if you check out some of their other music, it's quite varied, actually. It's really good. And lastly today, I want to play for you a band called Foals. They're like the baby horses. And this is My Number by Foals. Now, Foals were formed in 2005, also English. They have released three albums. This is a song called My Number, and that is from their third album released last year in 2013. Their second album was also nominated for a Mercury Music Prize. And they're kind of not doing anything at the moment, so everyone's speculating that they're working on their fourth album. And their lead singer seems to be quite vocal in his opinion of other artists. So watch out for that. But this is Foals with My Number. And this is, the band's called Holy Fire. Copyright to any of this music that rests with the copyright holder, and don't steal music, file your music, give the artist the credit they deserve. Thanks for watching.